I received the Holy Ghost as a young guy. For most of my life, I've known him. There's no one like him. No one like him. I found out I cannot know defeat. I cannot know defeat. Defeat is not awesome. I know him. He is the most powerful, the most glorious person that could ever be. And he's with me. And he is the kindest person you could ever meet. He doesn't count your mistakes against you. And we learned this because you did not listen to him. He never accuses you. You just know the look of his eyes. Found in anger? No. You just know. And the next thing he says to you is, don't worry. Take care of it. And then you just move. Most awesome personality. But you know, many people have lived their lives so bound to what they see and feel, bound to their senses, that they never recognize the Holy Ghost. If you recognize the Holy Ghost, discover him in your life. That's what you need. Get to know him. You will never struggle again. Never. All your struggling will come to a close.